We're your friends, we're not your punching bags.
What did you do? I was gonna make him suffer on my terms!
Now you're like an annoying, self-righteous Lima Rachel on steroids!
It's one thing to doubt the person you love. If they ever loved you, if they didn't.
I've caught myself wishing that I could forget all the horrible things that you've done.
There's something really wrong with Spencer. She just seems okay.
You didn't tell me to calm down.
No, I think that the better question is, why didn't you tell me that you were dating Sam?
We can be together. All together.
No, I can't think of anything more
miserable on earth. I think that we should stop blaming A for everything that goes wrong in our lives and start blaming ourselves.
But maybe it's because I'm pure evil and I can't help myself.
It's because...
I don't know what happened with you and Jody, but I am with you. Well, I'm with you. Just push the buttons.
I know that you're in love with me. And anybody capable of love is capable of being safe.
You are a diva, and you have been a
diva. I love you. I'm sorry. I keep fighting with you.
Everything changed tomorrow.
You know, not my feelings for you.
You really are a genius, Brittany.
Duh.
And you're my best friend.